20 years ago, one man lost his life and another man was saved. The victim had donated his heart. The man he saved is still alive and healthy and celebrating 20 years of life he never expected to have.
20 years ago, Channel 9 was there when Curtis Becker got the call of his life. A donor heart had become available.
Do you want to take the heart? Very good.
We were there for the life-saving transplant surgery and the months of recovery that followed. Now, two decades later, I met up with Curtis and his family. They are still so grateful, so emotional. And Curtis admitted to me he never expected to walk out of the hospital those many years ago.
It came as a shock that morning they came in and woke me up because I wasn't really anticipating one coming in at all, to be honest with you. I thought I was going to die in the hospital. It's my grandson and his boy, Matthew.
The donor heart was the miracle Curtis needed. 23 grandchildren and 9 great-grandchildren later, the weddings, the family reunions, the chance to see the world, all priceless gifts from an anonymous donor.
He had to be one of the most thoughtful people that could exist today. And I said it meant so much to me, and I hope it has meant as much to his family as it does to mine.
Curtis continues to get a clean bill of health. Doctors chalk it up to a perfect donor match. And a man who has taken care of his new heart, a man who appreciates his gift of life, and who lives every day knowing it is a gift.
There's been so many things that I can really say I'm thankful for and been able to laugh about and cry about and different stuff like this. Life is worth living. Life is worth living.
Now, Curtis's family did throw a huge surprise party for him to celebrate those 20 years of life with his new heart, and it's a party Curtis never expected to see and says it is one of the best days of his life. Now, Curtis, of course, is a tremendous advocate for organ donation, so if you would like to know more about organ donation, you can go to our website, KMBC.com.